here at Karmart, and they have a car wash attached to it. Sorry about the wind noise. It's a really windy day today. But they've got the Mark 7 merchandiser. Here's the price tag. There's an air hose on the ground that appears to do pretty much nothing. There's no undercarriage wash. But here's the machine itself. I think my lens is dirty. Yeah, there we go. Here's the treadle. Side blasters. We're back in the wind zone. Seems like there's some photo eyes right there. Actually, I'm not sure what those are. I don't think those are photo eyes, actually. That's definitely photo eyes. I'm gonna stop at that. Here's the top boom. Here's the dryer motor. One of them. Can't really see what kind of horsepower it is. I'm guessing it's either like 10 or 15. Since there's two. Doesn't work on that guy. These things will oscillate. So Mark 7 logo up there. There's a side manifold. These are the triple foam holes. Over here, you get to see some of the PLC. Those lights are the different inputs and outputs. It's pretty cool. There's the side of the machine. Seems like this is the high pressure, either that's the pump itself or that's just a booster. I don't think this one has a back rim, so it's quite possible it's the whole pump. These are the rails it runs on to give it direction. This side will point it this way and vice versa. But yeah, now let's go through it. All right, there's the green light. Now we're gonna come through. In my exact direction, that's convenient. This little scarring on the floor, I wonder what used to be here. pretty nice coverage, and it smells nice too. Installation has started. I believe this is the spot for a rinse. Right now it's doing a top drive, and later passes, those will stop oscillating and it'll turn on the side blowers. Side blowers are active now. Bone dry. You don't see that too often, even for a system this old.